Counting, 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 we always talk about counting, and I'm back again talking about it once more in this chapter. You can easily guess what will be my next question. Can you count the total possible functions from a set A to a set B? First question. Second question. Can you count all possible 1-1 functions from A to B? A natural next question. Can you count all possible onto functions from A to B? And finally, can you count all possible bijections from A to B?